Maui Akihei man has been charged in connection with a hit-and-run crash that killed a 16-year-old girl. Charles Hardy pleaded not guilty today to 2 counts of negligent homicide and 1 count of accidental deaths. Police believe he was behind the wheel of a vehicle that hit Hannah Simmons back in November of 2016. Hardy was initially arrested after the crash, then was released pending further investigation.